beautiful tulips. Those are a little bit special, aren't they? And this is the path that leads us to St. Mary the Virgin Church here at Benfleet on this Easter Sunday. And the sun is coming out. And it looks as if we're going to have rather a glorious day. It's early yet. The service doesn't start until 10 o'clock. But I thought perhaps you would enjoy seeing the interior of the church decorated for today. And here at the door of the church are some beautiful flowers. And the door is open, so let us enter. Good morning. Not the only one with this intention.
Some matches and a light.
Want a taper?
Of course, getting in early does mean that there's still things going on. And yes, the stepladder won't be there when the service starts, but there will be candles lit. The altar is dressed with lilies. And the appropriate altar cloths. And being Easter, the gentlemen of the tower are going to go and make some joyful noise with the church bells. So let's go outside and listen.